Hello children, today I am going to tell you a story of the goose that laid golden egg. On a farm lived a man with his wife. They had many domestic animals on their farm. Among all the other animals was a goose. Children, you know, this was a magical goose. It used to give one golden egg every day. The man and his wife were very, very happy to get a golden egg every day. The man would take this golden egg to the market and bring back a lot of money. This way, they were getting rich day by day. One day, they thought that instead of taking one golden egg to the market and getting little money, why don't we cut the goose? I'm sure that goose must be having many golden eggs in its stomach. So the next day, they decided to cut the bird. And accordingly, they cut the bird. But you know, children, what happened? The poor goose died and it didn't even have any golden eggs in its stomach. So, this made the man and his wife realize that they had become very, very greedy. They wanted more and more and more. And they wanted it very fast. And because of this, they lost not only the golden egg that they used to get every day, but they also lost the goose. They became very sad. But they learned their lesson. Children, have you realized what the moral of this story is? The moral is, do not be greedy.